Big Bites Beat, the Smalley Smasher 3.5, and Green Pumpkin Purple Flake. See if this flatworm alternative can do any good. Recording. Just gonna keep trying. I don't know how well you guys can see that. Okay, right there at all. Yeah, the slope is here. Hoping they're feeding off of this point right here. Should be a good ambush point. a meat fish. Right, you can feel those teeth. Yeah, little guy, about a pound, pound and a quarter. That thumbnail. Alright, we got one down. Let's see if we can get another really quick. I'll move on to more exciting bait. Happy just to get a bite right now. Might be out a little deeper than I thought. They're on feeding on bait fish. That one had some pretty sharp teeth. Just a heads up, if you're fishing and you want to know what they're eating, crawdads or bait fish, if they have sharp little teeth, they're feeding on bait fish. If they have smoother mouths, they're feeding on crawdads, because if they're feeding on bait fish, they're just vacuuming them out of the water. But when they feed on crayfish, they vacuum up rocks and dirt and grit, and it wears down their teeth. Just a little tip on how to tell what they're feeding on. That guy had some really sharp teeth, so he has not been feeding on crayfish. far out to jump. Oh, I guess you're gonna jump. Oh, is that nicer one or is it just fighting good? That point I just cast it to is a point where three creeks. A nicer one. Okay, buddy. Fight it out a little bit. There's another one with him right there. Down, but pretty nice one. Pliers in that one. Choked it down. Smally smasher. Seems to be doing okay. Ooh, just lost my smaller smashers in the water. Three, 4, 5. There we go. 3, 5. In the water and do a head dive. All right, she's good, she's gone. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, that's a nice one. No, 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 no. That made a thunk when it jumped. No, 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 no. Yeah, those rocks. No, 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 no. Come on, mamas. Let's see, where's the best place to get you at? Still pretty hefty. See that? And the tongue. Got a nice one. Some batteries.